Alright guys, today we have a $200 budget to build the best at-home DIY golf simulator we can build. Okay, stay tuned. We ordered a bunch of stuff from Amazon. I'm going to leave all the links in the description down below. We're in a warehouse today. We have ourselves a forklift to help us build this. Stay tuned, you won't want to miss this video. The other thing I wanted to test out today, guys, is that free golf app that actually can tell the distance, your swing speed, things like that. So we're gonna test that out today, see if it's actually accurate. All right, guys. Drove in all the stuff. I'm gonna be honest, the forklift was a little bit overkill. But let me show you what we got here. Okay, we got this golf mat from Amazon. Wes demanded on me getting it. I don't think it's gonna be much use. We got these pads that I kind of put together so it was easier to fit in the car. This is gonna be the cheapest way we can kind of have some, make it kind of realistic, rather than just having grass on cement floor. And then we bought this grass piece right here, $15. This was $15 bundle at Walmart for these foam mats. This was about $20. Let me show you the biggest thing for a golf simulator here today is the net. The net was actually about $120 on Amazon. I think they upped the prices now to like $160.
Guys, the mats are all put together.
It's a bit of a pain.
Grass down, so we have a bit of padding underneath. And then we have our grass to make it a bit more realistic. And then we obviously have our heavy mat for the balls and tee.
As you guys can see, it's dusty because it's a door warehouse. Guys, there is also a, what's it called?
An escape room
beside us. So I think partway through the video, let's go prank them. Wes, what there is, there's a hole in the wall up there. We're gonna start screaming.
Should we hit them with some golf balls?
No. No, that's a felony. That's a felony. But what we're gonna do is come with me, guys. Shh. You can hear them, right?
We should run the forklift through the wall.
Come with me. This is not mandatory to build an at-home simulator, but it is a bit more fun. Come closer. Ready? Dude, they heard me knocking. Champy net sets up just like a tent. So you have this, they're like the tent poles come up, cross up here. You have the target right here, which is height. When you set yourself up for video, you can see how close you are to aim. We got this. I like setting it up width-wise. Bring this here, over. Pack of balls, because like you can't be having a golf simulator without matching golf balls. My golf club hidden, right? It's nice. It's got a good pad compared to, check this out, where it's on cement. Do you guys hear the difference? A lot louder, not good for your irons. Didn't feel real life. We tested it out a bit. You hit the golf balls, it bounces off the cement. So if you have this in your garage or your basement, it's gonna bounce off. What this is for, set this here. You can also get like a big piece of cardboard, which would work, but I trust my aim. Set that up. Now watch the difference. Boys, it's called Shot Vision. The free golf simulator app tracks your distance. Let's click on it here. Know your game. What do I do? Sign in with Apple. We have Pro, which you guys can pay for a Pro subscription. I think it just gives you more features. All right, free. Let's try free. Let's go start session. All right, so it pulls up to this page. All right, guys, this app is barely working. Okay, we kind of got it. Okay, hold on.
Ready.
Yep.
46.8 miles per hour ball speed.
167 club speed, 14 degree launch angle. That's okay. Guys, comment below if you think those are good numbers. I really don't know.
113.4 miles per hour ball speed.
That's probably a bit more accurate because I don't think you got 167 club speed last time. I'm gonna be honest. It's not that good of an app, but if you guys want to invest like $500 into a Garmin or something like that, by all means do so, but we had a $200 budget today. All right, guys, now that we're done the simulator, let's take some videos, test it out, cue the montage.
But I was just prepping myself for the win. She brought a friend, beat up the pussy, then I go and cop in and hop in the van. She wrote my music, but say it's confusing. I ran it up from the start to the end. You're just a fan, why I'ma tell you these and now it's how I run it on bands. I need that bag today, so I got time to be tripping and writing a love song.
We're pulling out the big dog, the big D.
They got me cruising around with a stick, cool as a bitch. No, I ain't never gonna lose again. I'm running this shit. Hey, Jay, that's my name. Little bro, nigga from
rate the flow, boys. Check out that flow. Now rate the swing. West Point, I'm trying to prank him. Prank him.
Now, they already called Byron 6 times. You're not pranking him.
Why do golfers carry 2 pants? In case they get in a hole in one. Let's get it. I'm gonna stop talking, sorry. That's the end of today's video. I hope you boys liked it. All right, we got the grass, we got the mats, we pretty much got a full golf simulator. We got the free app, it worked like shit, but who cares? All right, we got ourselves a free golf simulator for under $200. All the links in the description below. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment, like the video, peace. Okay.